delivery.
To face the fear.
Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together.
This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world.
To my son, Jesse. I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care. That you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me, that one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand.
Okay.
now. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you? Trust me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power. No weakness on this side. Join us! We can be part of the elite. I will not let you go into the unknown alone. Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter! He has no place in the future! Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed! You are worth more than any of them! I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die!
I've heard those words before. She's in your head!
Enough of your petulance! I am your father! If you will come willingly, I will make you! Take this off! You still have a choice!
run!
Thank you.
you how to shoot!
We'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid.
Oh.
Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter than air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Won't he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
was straight ahead.
Big ones, huh? Maybe I could slip around past them.
Now what? A fucking train?
Thank you.
out of my way. Taking it.
Felicity? I'm coming!
Fucking maniacs.
Predictable.
Money.
Seals.
Now, where's the third one?
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again!